they're mourning the death.
It took more than 30 minutes for hundreds of people to file through these doors to pay their final respects to a young father gone too soon. Hundreds of Derrick Hartley's loved ones gathered.
He's loved. People from all walks of life are here.
He leaves behind five children, a wife, and a large extended family.
This is just tragic that I've seen my little cousin going like this.
Kenneth Scott says he grew up with Hartley.
You know, he's like my brother. Because his mama raised both of us, so.
Giving, hardworking. Never needed it because he always had it.
What will you miss the most about him?
Him. Just.